Is it Monday? Do you know what? I don't even know what day it is anymore. All I know is this bloody fridge keeps calling me. Anyway, it is Mad Lizzie Monday. So today, Mad Lizzie basically takes on the role of the embarrassing aunt at a party. And she has a 1980s / early 90s boy band on called Big Fun. Don't ask me what they're saying, I can't remember. You can Google it. But they've got some fantastic dance moves. I mean, you really need to see these moves. Lizzie does a little bit where she lets them do their own thing. Watch out for that bit. We're gonna try and copy it, okay? Anyway, in order to do this, I think what we need to do is get in roll. So give me a minute while I, that's better. Dress for the job. Let's get the party started.
Okay, I know they know this up in Scotland, so here we go. Let's start by shaking it out. Just swing those shoulders. Down we go a bit. Take that leg out. Give us arms a clap.
What are we doing?
Got it. Lighten yourselves up. We're doing some lightly jog. Raising those arms. Right up. And then take them up and then down. Very nice pair of shoulders there. Take your leg across, look at their step, forward.
Oh, what's she doing?
Oh, no. That's it. Now take your arms down. Again, jump it. Now swing those hips.
Oh, what's she doing?
Swing your arms. And give us eight waves. Round you go. And again. And done. Let's repeat the whole thing, boys. You okay?
I have no idea.
How fit are they? Arms up and down. Take your leg in front. One. Round you go.
Is that real?
Come on, I'll share them with you.
Are you want to see embarrassing teenagers?
Swing those arms. Give us away. Down you go. Okay, boys, let's see if they can dance.
Watch the moves.
She can work out with the best of them. Amazing and Big Fun. Thanks very much indeed, boys.
See you next Monday or whatever day it is.